So this is our partitioned bedsitter. It's relatively spacious. So here's the kitchen. The sink is big enough. You can put your bed here. It's relatively spacious. It can accommodate a 4x6 bed, 5x6 maximum. So this other side is the toilet. The bathroom.